And she put hers outside mine. And we were silent for 3 minutes. And at the end, she said, "Amen." When I got up, the burden had lifted.